The most important is the music.
Can sit. Hey, you're here, you're sitting. Go ahead. The most important is your sanitation. In between your footing. Most and most only you have to cover. You always cover. If you have. Put it properly. Yes.
Madam.
Mask is little dirty. Read well. You are all happy to come to the school?
Yes, ma'am.
That is it. Thank you. What is your name? So always have the sanitizer. Because if it is in the bag, you won't take off. You think later we will take off. You won't use it. Okay? And not a matter of it. Because whatever may be the children's psychology, they won't immediately go there and they hesitate. When teacher is teaching the book. So I think it will be better.
Madam.
When I asked them, they allowed to come to school. The voices were low. Because that itself shows that they are very happily have returned to the school. The teachers should take care of them. If there is any problem faced by the child, have to take personal care. And I think there should not be any problem, and I wish in future if we get children vaccination, children will be more safe, and I believe that all teachers and the staff, non-teaching staff also have had their vaccination, and I wish all the children a safe schooling.
Because one of the fears they were all
another thing,
all children will not be able to get the online classes, and all children won't have space.
The most important is the music.
Can sit. Hey, you're here, you're sitting. Go ahead. The most important is your sanitation. In between your footing. Most and most only we have to cover. You always cover. If you have. Put it properly. Yes.
Madam.
Mask is little dirty. Read well. You are all happy to come to the school?
Yes, ma'am.
That is it. Thank you. What is your name? Because whatever may be the children's psychology, they won't immediately go there and they hesitate when teacher is teaching the book. So I think it will be better.
Madam.
When I asked them, they allowed to come to school. The voices were low. Because that itself shows that they are very happily have returned to the school. The teachers should take care of them. If there is any problem faced by the child, have to take personal care. And I think there should not be any problem. And I wish in future, if we get children vaccination, children will be more safe, and I believe that all teachers and the staff, non-teaching staff also have had their vaccination, and I wish all the children a safe schooling.
Because one of the fears they were all
another thing, all children will not be able to get the online classes, and all children won't have space, how should this space will help them.